Dear friends, the life of an entrepreneur is never monotonous. You have to be in several places at the same time to flourish your business. This is why you need to have the skill of identifying the right people who you can depend on to shoulder some of the key responsibilities that you have in your organization. Friends, you can look up to Shivaji Maharaj for guidance and inspiration when in doubt or difficulty. As a leader, Shivaji Maharaj had the vision to identify the right person for the right job. When he met with his formidable enemy, Afzal Khan, to sign a peace treaty at the base of Pratapgarh, he knew that there were chances of a surprise attack on him. Friends, Shivaji Maharaj appointed Jiva Mahale, an exceptionally skilled swordsman, to protect him from any treacherous attack. When Afzal Khan's bodyguard Sayyad Banda attacked Shivaji with swords, Jiva Mahala fatally struck him down, cutting off his hands with a weapon called Danpatta. The event is still remembered with a famous Marathi idiom, Hota Jiva Manun Vachla Shiva, which means because of Jiva, Shiva survived. Friends, identifying the right human resource is the key to success. As entrepreneurs, we are all human resource managers, where we identify the right people, give them the right assignments which match their profiles, and empower them to perform and multiply productivity and profitability.